Okay, so in summary, we have learned about nuclear fusion, nuclear fission, the gun method, the implosion method, and many other different kinds of nuclear weapons. Click on the first link to go back to the introduction. Click on the second link to learn about the history of the atomic bomb.